in my best preacher's voice.
I do declare this is proof.
Proof that Christians are persecuted.